Carousels are an evolution on the classic hero image at the top of web pages. A carousel includes a few banners, each with an image and text. The benefit of a carousel is it enables more than one piece of content to occupy the same piece of prime page real estate, which can be especially helpful when trying to fit content in a small mobile screen, but can also diffuse infighting at organizations about whose content is most deserving of the page location. Users often think that carousels include superfluous information and ignore them, or even scroll the page to get the carousel out of the viewable space. For this reason, designers should ensure that important information in a carousel also appears elsewhere in the interface to make sure that it's discoverable. Carousel animation can be off-putting or annoying and can make the carousel seem even more like it's an advertisement to be ignored. We don't recommend that you auto-advance carousels on mobile devices. For desktop, usability tests to get the timing right. And if you're unsure about it, don't auto-forward the carousel. Rather, let the users move as they choose. For navigating a carousel, the tiny row of dots, or arrow buttons, commonly used are often not visible, not understandable, and are difficult to click or tap. Make it easy for users to move between frames by swiping or clicking on a bigger target. Consider using either a list of links and icons, which has the added benefit of disclosing to users which other items appear in the hidden frames. Alternatively, partially scroll each frame such that part of the next frame is visible, offering a cue and a clickable target. The likelihood that users will click through frames increases if they're interested in the topics, but people usually have no idea what each banner topic is until they see the banner. One way to combat this is to put only banners with related content in the carousel. When using mobile devices, people might scroll through 3 or 4 frames at most, so limit the design to just a few frames. Finally, consider whether each card is important enough to include and whether choosing just one banner might be better. The benefit of doing this is it forces your team to prioritize the most important thing, making a single strong impression on your users.